Hey guys, so today I got two new Webkinz. I got the Old English Sheepdog. Here's his tag. And you probably can't see it because my camera doesn't focus so well. But then he gets his Old English Sheepdog. Then on his back paw is his W. And his name will be Sprocket because one of my friends has a dog and his name is Sprocket. So, yeah. And then I have this little Kinz golden white cat. Here's her W. I mean her tag, sorry. Her tag and her W's right here. And her name will be Tabitha, so let's get started. So first thing we want to be adopting Sprocket, the Old English Sheepdog.
Alright, so here we go.
See, she's still sitting there. Oh, she actually blinked for once. Oh, there's Sprocket. He's cute. So his name is Sprocket. His birthday is November 4th. He's an Old English Sheepdog and he's a boy. Hi, I'm Sprocket. I'm so happy you're my friend. I've been told that I'm smart, funny, and great in school. I love playing games. One of my best friends is a bubblegum cheeky cat. That's funny, I have one of those. That was my last weapon before these two. If it was my birthday, I'd love to eat watermelons and get a Dr. Quack plush toy. Okay, so let's go to his room. So here's Sprocket. He's not really wearing anything special, just the Webkinz blue ball cap. And this is his room. Doesn't have very much. What is that? Oh, it's just the glare from my thing, my little mark and anything. But now we're going to open his gift box. It's like all furry on the top. It says, "Congratulations, we Webkinz World would love to give your Old English Sheepdog this gift. Your present includes these amazing items along with some yummy food and welcome balloon. These items have been placed in your box. So I got a bonus gift box, a double-decker bus, and a striker posing plant. So now I'm going to open the bonus gift box. And I got a Sorvain stained glass window. That's cool. That might not go in this room. So we're going to see what his item looks like. There it is. There it goes. So probably get in my car room. Oh, that's so cool. He sits on the top. That's cute. Okay. So, we have one more adoption after this. And thanks for watching the adoption of Sprocket. Okay, so now we're going to be adopting Tabitha, the little Kinz golden white cat. Okay, here we go. It's my parents. Okay, so her name is Tabitha. Her birthday is November 18th, and she's a little Kinz golden white cat, and she's a girl. Hi, I'm Tabitha. We're going to have so much fun together. I like being silly, a joker, and a cool dancer. I think taking pictures is the best. One of my best friends is a chicken. Want to know a secret? I love cake, and I've always wanted a Miss Birdie plush toy. Why would you want that thing staring at you constantly? I don't know. That's weird. Anyways, so let's go to her room. Okay, so here's Tabitha, and she's just wearing a tie-dye shirt that I made in the Kinz clothing machine. And this is her room. She just has the funky girl theme. Nothing special again. I'm probably going to add in more stuff, but not right now. Now we're going to open her gift box. Okay, so I got a bonus gift box, a milk carton fridge, and a Yang Yin blossom. So now I'm going to open my bonus gift box. And I got a farm tractor. Okay, and this is her food. I'm going to feed her. I know he didn't feed Sprocket, but he's okay. He wasn't really, he had 100% anyways. And birthday cake. And so thank you for watching the adoption of Sprocket, the Old English Sheepdog, and Tabitha, the Little Kinz Golden White Cat.